Think about this. If you thought something tasted horrible, would you continue to grow it? Say, like, if something just tasted like crap, the worst thing ever, would you continue to plant it and keep growing it and eating it? The only reason I ask is because people know they do wrong and they're doing things that don't make any sense. They continue to do them over and over, knowing that it's not going to do any good for them. It's just like eating a handful of shit and waiting until you shit again to eat it again. Like, I know it's gross sounding, but I mean, at the same time, like, what are people doing? They're just doing the same shit over and over again, aren't they? It looks like it to me. I'm not. You may think that some of the things I'm saying are along the same topic, but my topic is everything. And right now, my spiritual path is the most important thing to me because it's affecting everything around me. And it's in and throughout everything around me. And that's the problem. If everyone knew that, it's not just a philosophy at all. It's really happening. It's really going on. I mean, it's simple, but it's so deep and simple at the same time. It's amazing. But I don't understand why people just keep doing the same wrong stuff over and over, knowing it's not going to do them any good. Like, say a kid's growing up and they know things are bad for them. I can't wait till I can get wasted and stuff and act like those kind of people because I'm looking forward to that. I look up to it. I idolize fuck-ups. What the hell? Why didn't any of us idolize the idea of being fucked up? I can't wait to get fucked up. And that's what half the world or more loves, to be fucked up, because they're not happy. Because they continue to do the wrong things over and over again and don't know why they're not fucking happy. Oh boy, think about it. Eat another handful of shit, please. Love you very much. I just want to make sense to you guys.